So where do I think AI will be in 5 to 10 years? While the possibilities are endless, I believe the most consequential will be secure application development. My name is Sridhar Muppidi. I'm the CTO for IBM Security. Our clients are going through a digital transformation journey. They're modernizing applications, data, and infrastructure. IBM delivers a number of security solutions to help our clients protect, detect, and respond. But the reality is that security professionals that use our offerings are inundated with too many things to do, too much of data, very little time, and too few skills. AI can have a huge impact on cybersecurity solutions and the professionals. Since the inception of AI, we've learned that to make the right AI system, we need the right data. We need to train the AI model on the right data, test it for bias, as well as to ensure that it is robust. On the solution side, AI can help us provide accuracy in detection. AI can help in accelerating the investigation and automating the response. It can also help provide proactive mechanisms of protection so that you're safeguarding against threats. We made a massive investment on AI in IBM, and 100% of our products use AI. My favorite solution is how we use AI to do a continuous verification of a user based on behavioral biometrics. This helps us evaluate the risk of a specific user for a specific session. So based on that, we're able to subject the user to right amount of friction. If the risk is low, we don't need to subject the user for multiple passwords. On the other hand, if the risk is high, you may want to prompt the user for a password or even a second factor authentication. We're very fortunate to have a large number of our clients using our solutions across a number of different industry verticals. A few that come to my mind are Wimbledon, Sridhar, as well as RGS Nordic. This is exactly where we apply AI's speed and accuracy to help create proactive protection, improve the accuracy of detection, accelerate the investigation, as well as improve the automation in response. We have a lot more to learn and evolve the maturity of AI in the next few decades to come. While the possibilities are endless, my vision is for AI to develop secure applications by default so that they are not as vulnerable and reduce the number of breaches in the industry. I believe IBM is well poised to not only help with the secure application development, but also secure data across hybrid cloud, as well as secure infrastructure. This ability to secure the journey to hybrid cloud will help our clients embrace digital transformation with a lot more confidence.